Then how you will continue the agitation in Amravati, sir?
It is a people's agitation. Nobody is interested to move administration from here to other places. Visakhapatnam is a beautiful place. Lot of future. I like that place. Now Visakhapatnam, they have to do data center, Lulu Convention Center like that, and also companies to come, and also international airport, and also metro, some more infrastructure. Even after Udhud, I have gone for underground cabling of power. That is how I took care of Visakhapatnam in Kurnool. You are saying I quote, it is not in our jurisdiction. The government of India has to do. We recommended bench. Now, even BJP made it very clear in election manifesto, if they give ICOT, we are happy to support. There is no problem at all. What happened in Visakhapatnam, seed capital, we want to develop. What happened that project? And also, Oravakkal, one of the most industrial township, adjacent to Hyderabad, that what happened. Even airport we developed, not even one flight you are able to organize for that airport. And also in Kurnool, there are so many irrigation projects. They want irrigation projects. I started everything. Why you cancel? You answer that. This type of development people want, not politics, not district to politics.
Sir, what action will be taken to those MLCs who violated HIP?
Already we have given notice. For the speaker, chairman, to disqualify them.
Sir,
we are going for disqualification.
Okay, sir. BJP has shake hand with Pawan Kalyan Jansena. Do you think they will be able to counter deal with Jagan Mohan Reddy and his party?
No, what I am saying, any political party can join anybody. That is their own personal this thing. Now they are working. Let them work.
Sir, any scope of TDP and BJP getting together again in future?
No, I am not talking all these things. In politics, we should not talk about hypothetical questions. I don't want to answer.
Sir, YSRCP leader says that you were biased with the Rayalaseema development, hence wanted Amravati as a capital.
I am asking you, where I came from? I am from Rayalaseema. Who are you to talk? What you have done for Rayalaseema? What we have done for Rayalaseema? Who brought water to Rayalaseema? NTR initiated Teluganga, Handri Neva, Galeru Nagari, all projects. I developed all these things. All industries I developed. Who has brought Kia Motors to Visakhapatnam? You answer that. Why you cancelled Reliance Hardware and Electronics Park in Tirupati? You have to answer. More than 50 industries I brought Sri City, Hero Motors, Apollo Tires, and also TCL, and so many companies in Tirupati. Not even one cell phone manufacturing. Today, around 25 to 30% of cell phone manufacturers are in Tirupati. All these things are there. What you had done, you tell me? You and your father, what you had done for Rayalaseema? You are talking loudly, Rayalaseema, Rayalaseema. Where I came from? I am from Rayalaseema. I studied in Venkatesa University. Where you studied? What is the background you are having? Never stayed in Rayalaseema. I stayed in Rayalaseema in village. I brought from there. I built from scratch. Today, from 78, I am in politics. From Rayalaseema, I am proud to be a Rayalaseema. Don't talk.